Did you know this about history? So in 2009, there were some fossils uncovered in the Sahara Desert that revealed that about 100 million years ago, crocodiles lived in the Sahara Desert in Africa, and they had the legs that made them capable of galloping across the land.